So if I get it right, if I go to any company in the world, medium size, small, large company, top 500, Fortune 500, and I ask them, what is your encryption today? Do you know what you have? They don't know it.
I'll pay you $1,000 if anybody knows.
Just $1,000?
Yeah. And we actually forgot what we told people at the time. So we intentionally told people just, you know, if you buy a router, just turn encryption on, or if that kind of thing. And it turns out that encryption does not last forever, like never lasts forever. Mm-hmm. But we just forgot that one piece. So every once in a while, one of these encryption algorithms goes bad, like somebody broke it. And you had to go through hell to change things. You had to call the vendor of something, or, you know, get, download patches from the vendor of a software product. And these things were very, very cumbersome and difficult to do. And that happened actually several times over this 30, 35 year yes. period. But it was a direct result of what we told people. Just mm-hmm. don't touch the cryptography, please. You know, it's just, you're not gonna get to do it right, so we'll give it to you. Uh-huh. So it was completely vendor driven. There was just no control from the customer whatsoever.
What has been the consequence of that don't touch the encryption methodology or belief after 20, 30 years? What does encryption look like inside the corporations today?
Mess is the short answer to your question. Because it's a collection of everything they acquired over a long, long period of time. Mm-hmm. And nobody actually went back and said, hey, remember this other thing that we did 15 years ago, there is encryption in it, we should check that it was wrong or right. Because that question was not even in anybody's mind to ask. Mm-hmm. So if you go and visit any enterprise today, not necessarily the largest ones, even a medium-sized enterprise, you're going to find implementations of cryptography. Some of them are historical, 20 years ago, and some of them are new, and some are really good, and some were implemented at a point where we didn't really know how to implement things. So you end up with bad implementations sometimes, with bad algorithms some other times. And all of this is inside the same enterprise. And you know, it's not really obvious that people knew what was running in their important applications. So every entity has thousands of applications. There's probably 10 that are mission critical that they cannot live without. And even those, they still do not know what cryptography is running within these applications. And it's kind of, it is how this market, you know, grew on us.